Oops. Undo this. That's a plane. 0, 15% is 0, and then it blends to the pitch on the right. Okay, so let's launch some noisers. Half note snap, half snap. So yeah, this sort of thing. Let's do the same full snap range pitching volume. Just insert a vertex there, maybe choose that curve and then insert it. Right. Oh, that's not the way. Editors, tools, undo, oops, okay, insert, vertex, pick the curve, insert here, then move this guy like that, and just move this a little bit, move this a little bit like that. Now it's 50% snap. Right, so first half of the range it snaps to the left note, next half of the range snaps to the right note. So there you go, you see the colors there. So this, if the drone is here, it will snap to this note. If the drone is here, it will snap to this note. So you can turn that off now, don't need it. Then back to our original setup. The drones, are rotating smoothly at an RPM, right? And with auto flip every 360 degrees. Actually, it auto flips randomly. If this is on, it auto flips randomly from 1% of 360 degrees, which is 3.6 degrees, all the way to 360s. It might pick it up randomly. So it auto flips. So that's why you have this sort of drones turning around left and right, clockwise and anti-clockwise, basically. Okay, so, and they are rotating smoothly. So we could actually make it not rotate smoothly. So ticked rotation, so which basically means that maybe that shouldn't go to zero. So every tick it'll rotate 72 degrees. So it's a discrete rotation. So this is gonna be fun. So let's see. So and again. You see that? How discrete it becomes? You gotta turn the gravity off for this. stop the modulation, stop the tracking, zero gravity, right? So now bring the band again. See that? It's supposed to trace a pentagon if it only flips every 360 degrees. So we're gonna turn that off. So if we turn that off, that means that it's not randomized, so it's fixed 360 degrees. So see that pentagon, 72 degrees it turns. There could be some slight errors because of timing, you know, when you're doing real time, sometimes you're not able to get real time values from the OS or the clock, so timing may be slightly off sometimes. Okay, what else? Yeah, this is gonna be a complex section, so yeah, I'll see you on the next one. I mean, it's still a test, so I might be changing things, so I'll let you know more in the next video. So you could say clockwise or anti-clockwise. Yeah, now let's try that and go in there and do and. See the pentagon forming there nicely, yeah? Very nice. Ooh, lovely. But all the still bounces off the bottom. So it's still snapping to the notes, so if you don't want that, then obviously you adjust the range, pitch and volume distribution, so you could like move this guy. So it's snapping to the left note at half the range, snapping to the right note at half the range, so you could move that around, so and you could have like partial snap, let's say it just blends up to halfway and then it snaps. Okay, so go back and you can see if you turn on the pitch distribution, you can see, right? So you see it blends here and then it snaps. Actually, that's why you're seeing it like that. Let's turn that off, then band again. See the difference? Last time around it was different, you see it was snapping to the notes for sure, but this time it's, so I could undo that, press Z, undo that, and then I go back to the screen, and I can, freeze the drone, and they're all frozen now, so they're droning. I saw a bug there, auto flip is not noting down the frozen time. See, that shouldn't have happened. Okay. Gotcha. Alright then, see you on the next one, guys. Thanks for watching.